this flesh so strong. No good thing, no good thing. God, I thank you for your grace and whoever my husband gonna be. I've learned so much, Father. Just thank you for the opportunity to present my body a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto you, which is my reasonable. Jesus. Jesus. Lord, if I'm not meant to be married, Lord, if you could just shift the desires of my, glory be to God, glory be to God. I know you gave me these desires for some reason, because I ain't asked for this. Jeez!